Alright, this is going to be a before video, before installing drop of the valve body and installing the superior shift correction package and the new solenoids. We're going to take a look at the shift points.